So if you guys saw, like, lately, couple weeks ago, I challenged Nate Diaz, and first, because I will always want to fight him. Secondly, he's been talking a lot of crap, you know. He posts one of my fights that I lost, last fight that I lost to Dan Hooker, and he's out of the ranks right now. No, we're not fighting. I'm fighting for the title, so I don't believe we're gonna fight sooner than later. So that's why I asked for grapple. So let's grappling, and then I text Chael Sonnen, and he said he was up to, and then I make the challenge. You know, I put 200,000. You put 200,000. The winner takes all. You know, and then I never heard any response from him. Anything. He's quiet, but I just want to fight him because he talks so much. He represents jiu-jitsu. I believe I was mashing. And another thing that I got very mad too, because Khabib has a high level grappling. He submitted a lot of people. He does have wrestling, but his control is one of the best. His takedowns are very good, mostly against the cage. But his control, his ground and pound, his submission is a high level. I don't see his white belt, and then Nate tweeted something about he just finished a white belt. He's not a black belt, something like that. And that was another reason that I would really want to beat Nate Diaz in a grappling match. MMA too. I'm not saying I will fight him in MMA too, but the position that we're at, it doesn't make sense right now. So let's grapple. And another thing too, I beat a couple of his guys already. You know, I fought Cron Gracie, I fought Jake Shields, and AJ August. I mean, I beat all of these guys. So it would be amazing if I could, you know, show him a little bit of my jiu-jitsu, and people think he's that type of, I don't know, people have a lot of hype on him. He got a lot of fans, and then it would be amazing to just smash him. And in any type of grappling tournament or combat grappling or any rules, I just think I would run through him, and that's why I make that challenge. And it gotta make sense, you know. I know he's not gonna fight for nothing, so I put 200,000, he put 200,000, and I think it will make sense. A lot of fans will watch it, but it is what it is. I didn't have nothing scheduled back then. Now I have my title fight scheduled, so I'm focused on that right now, and it is what it is. But I'm still gonna see Nate Diaz, and I don't know. Something might happen when I see him next.
Nice. And then just do like, you know, review of like,
okay.
So that's what I think about Nate Diaz.
Okay. So and that's what I think about Nate. You know, I would love to fight him. I think it would be a great grappling match, and maybe MMA fight pretty soon, but I don't think it will happen soon in MMA, but anytime can happen in grappling. If you ask me, anytime we could fight, you know. So that was my thoughts on Nate Diaz. And if is there anyone you guys would love to see me grappling, just leave in the comments below. I'll grapple anyone, you know. And I don't care what the level is, what he's famous or not. I just wanna keep my grappling evolving. So leave your comments below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. Let me know who you would love to see me grappling next.